Tony and Johnny, even though he's saying Cardi fell off, which is not possible just yet. Cardi got years in him, bro. Welcome back. Who said that? Matthew Karama. Appreciate it. By the way, for everybody who didn't know where I was, I visited my girlfriend. She lives in a different state right now. We're moving in together soon, come March. So I had to go out of state. I couldn't bring my whole PC set up, shit like that. So it's been hard for me to make videos, but we back, okay? So just to get started, what is good, cutter people, and welcome back to the channel. It's your boy, Bobalam, and we got a new Playboi Carti snippet, not just a regular Playboi Carti snippet, for it may be a 2020. I was gonna say 2021. It may be a 2020, 1, as in snippet, for a new snippet service. I don't know if y'all already saw on Twitter and Instagram, but apparently one of Cardi's friends or affiliates posted it or something like that. I don't know, but it's produced by 808 Mafia, who was already confirmed a whole lot of red apparently, but also co-produced by Ken Carson. Now, I'm gonna go to Ken Carson's Twitter, but a couple days ago, I gotta figure out what is Ken Carson's Twitter. But anyway, Ken Carson apparently on Twitter a few days ago claimed that he also had production on a whole lot of red. I think we went over that on one of the videos already. So he co-produced this new snippet that we're gonna listen to in a second. It's only like 10 seconds long, per usual, like every Cardi snippet. But the fact that it's Ken Carson co-produced confirmed, or at least that's what somebody said in the Twitter replies, that makes me believe that it's a 2020 snippet, and that this song that we're about to listen to might be on a whole lot of red. So this could be a little sneak peek. We already got the Kanye snippet or whatever that Cardi himself posted. We got Serving the Bass or whatever it's called on the IG live. They thought it was gay. What else we got? Long Time Part 2. I don't know the names right now off the top of my head. I'm fucking tired. I just got off the plane. But let's get into the snippet real quick. Hold up. Let me know what y'all think of the snippet. 808 Mafia. Hit that bitch with a black gun. That's all I heard. But we literally got fucking one line and we're happy. But this could be on a whole lot of red. And right now it is December 18th. We got exactly one week. 1 week until a whole lot of red drops. Today is a Friday, so that makes sense. And 7 days, the world is red. Iggy's period blood will fucking tidal wave the whole country, the whole planet. By the way, 3 days now too, to December 21st. Apparently, everybody's getting superpowers or some shit. Like, the stars are aligning. I don't know. But yeah, so this snippet might be on a whole lot of red. That's all I wanted to say. Now I'm going to go record some videos for the gaming channel, Baba Lag, link in description if you want to go check it out. Actually, it might not be in this description, but it's in the description for most of my videos. And yeah, so I'll see y'all tomorrow. Both channels, actually all three channels, I'm posting videos. Baba Lag, Baba Lam 2, and Baba Lam. Peace out, cutter people. You know what I'm saying?